Hello, my name is Gisele Tofani, and today I'm going to be your IELTS instructor. What is your name?
My name is Terino.
How can I call you, Mark?
Terino.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 17 now, and in the next January, I'll be 18.
18 years old. Do you work or do you study?
No, I'm just studying at the high school. In September, I will be with 12 students, and next year I will have the writing test.
Okay. Mark, your IELTS test has got three parts. I'm gonna ask you some questions in part one. In part two, you will talk about a topic, and in part three, you will further talk and discuss that topic. Okay? Have you got questions?
No.
No? Okay. So let me know a little bit. Do you like studying?
Study? I think all students, they usually like to play than study. But for me, study is necessary for me to access higher educations and get a better jobs in the future.
Okay. Let's also talk a little bit about your hometown. Okay? Where is your hometown?
I was born in Hanoi, and I think Hanoi is my hometown.
Okay. Is it a big city or a small one?
Hanoi is a capital city of Vietnam, and for national is a big city which is really crowded and narrow every day. It's the middle of Vietnam where every people go there and work.
Mm-hmm. What is Hanoi famous for?
Hanoi is famous for its view, famous place, and cuisines. I love the cuisines in Hanoi. They have a lot of traditional dishes like bún cha or bún đậu. Also, Hanoi has a lot of heritage like Angkor Wat Mausoleum or Hoàn Kiếm Lake. When you come to Hanoi, you have to use a lot of time to enjoy our city.
Okay. And now to know a little bit more about your house. Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in an apartment in Tam City. I live on the 7th floor.
How long have you lived there?
I didn't remember it clearly, but I think it's for nine or 10 years.
Okay. And can you describe me how Tam City looks like?
Our normal house have a living room, two bathrooms, two bedrooms, and a small kitchen. We also have a balcony where we can see the bridge, a bridge across the Hao River.
And who do you live with in your apartment?
My family have in Hanoi. My family have my parents, my uncle, brothers, and also my grandparents. But now I just live with my small family, with my mom, my dad, and my brothers.
Mm-hmm.
My mom and dad are working in a company now, and my little brothers is a student in secondary school.
Okay. And what is your favorite room in your apartment?
In my apartment, my mom's was decorated really beautiful, but I really love my living my bedrooms. My bedrooms has a small bed, and I had a really large desk. I love my room because I can study, chatting with friends, sleeping or watching films in there with my privacy and don't scare any people that know what I'm doing.
Okay, now let's move to part two, okay? I want you to tell me about your childhood. I want you to describe a friend from your childhood, and you can tell me who is your friend, where and how you met each other, what you often did together in your childhood, and explain what made you like him or her so much. You have 1 minute to prepare and 2 minutes to talk about it. You can start preparing now.
She lived next to my house, and she is older than me. I didn't remember her real age, but I just remember that we had read books and ride a bike together. In the past, I was living in my old house. Is a small house, a small rent house next to a river. So every day we ride back along a river, and watching people catch fish. We go around all days. We went around all days and saw a lot of beautiful place that I didn't remember where is it now. I remember that we have a memory that one day we went around and got lost. I was really scared, but I was very scared and cried, but she asked the adult and find a way.
This is the end of part two. Okay? Now, let's continue talking about your childhood. Okay? Do you still keep in touch with friends from your childhood? Why or why not?
Almost my friend when I was a child. keep in touch with them. That because when I grow up, I change my house and go to secondary school, and all my childhood friends lost the contact from that time.
How important is childhood friendship to children?
In my opinion, for a child, friends when they was young, when they were small, build up their personalities, because they would teach each other how to treat with other people, and told them how to play together with friends in the class. The people will know how to teamwork and how to make friends, and so in the future they will have a skill to contact with other people and the convenient and be brave after can deal with all the difficulties.
And finally, has technology changed people's friendships? How?
In the past, every people have to go out and meet each other to get on the, like, to hang out and talk with each other. But now, with the technology, people tend to contact with others by some web or apps like Facebook, Zalo, or Message. I think for long, contact online will make the friendships be weaker, and if they have a long time don't chat with others, they will forget each other, and the friendships will be not exist, will be disappear. So for me, so I think that with the technology, we can increase the time we can spend for each other, but we need to have some